prepare to be amazed by this jaw-dropping HD trail camera footage that's shaking the world. It may just provide the ultimate proof of Bigfoot's existence. The video's caption tells the eerie story of a man exploring the dense forest near Crescent Falls, Alberta, Canada. He stumbles upon a strange makeshift shelter made of fallen trees and branches. Intrigued, he straps a live recording trail camera to a nearby tree, aiming directly at the site. What happens next is beyond belief. When he returns the next day and checks the footage, his life takes a dramatic turn. The camera has captured something extraordinary, an enormous, hairy creature standing upright. The man names the beast Kewakatan, a title given by locals, known as a close relative of Bigfoot. Kewakatan translates to forest beast, sometimes referred to as forest beast of darkness. But wait until you see the footage. The camera records the creature multiple times, providing clear, up-close shots that are simply too stunning to ignore. In the first clip, captured at night, the beast stands motionless beside the mysterious shelter. Then, as the day progresses, it reappears twice more, seemingly unaware it's being watched. Experts who have analyzed the footage estimate the creature's height to be between 8 and 9 feet tall, with broad shoulders, a dome-shaped head, and an intimidating presence. These are classic Bigfoot traits, and this may be some of the most convincing evidence ever recorded. And once again, it all comes from the mysterious wilderness of Canada. What is going on up there? Brace yourself for this mind-blowing footage captured in August 2023. I've seen this video before, but never in such crystal clear detail, so I had to share it. To me, this is some of the most compelling evidence yet. If these aren't Bigfoots, then what are these massive, hairy figures walking through the wilderness? This jaw-dropping scene was filmed in Yellowstone National Park. When the footage was shown to park rangers, their reaction was unsettling. An awkward laugh, followed by a vague, "Yeah, you've got Bigfoot there," makes you wonder, are they hiding something? Get ready for this wild clip from TikTok that claims to have captured a sleeping Sasquatch. The filmer boldly announces they're going to attempt to collect a hair sample from the creature. To say I'm skeptical is an understatement, but let's dive in. What are we looking at here? Is this just an elaborate costume or a prop for some movie? Because one thing's for sure, a real Bigfoot isn't just gonna let someone casually walk up on it while it's asleep. That's a fact, but you have to see it for yourself and decide. Rumor has it that a 9-foot Sasquatch was captured in this cage, and I've got my curiosity in overdrive on this one. What really piques my interest is that the History Channel picked up the story, which gives it a bit more credibility. But here's where things get wild. Someone in the comments claims the show was pulled because the Bigfoot broke out of the cage by morning and escaped. On the flip side, skeptics are calling this a scene from a movie. Many are comparing it to a real-life version of Harry and the Hendersons, arguing there's no way a Sasquatch would be held by such flimsy bars. Some even suggest that if trapped, the creature would call for help from other Sasquatches to break free. I'm leaning toward the movie theory. There's a producer, professional lighting, and it just feels staged. Plus, wouldn't this make headline news if it were real? But hey, who knows? Maybe it slipped through the cracks. Brace yourselves for an astonishing sighting. sent in by a viewer from Oregon to the Rocky Mountain Sasquatch organization. Oregon is legendary for its rich history of Bigfoot encounters, making it a true hotspot in the Pacific Northwest. This isn't just any footage. It's a still image that I've never seen before, and it's absolutely captivating. Feast your eyes on this mysterious creature captured in the photo. According to RMSO, they've ventured out to McMinnville countless times chasing down Bigfoot reports. When you look at this figure, its proportions are mind-blowing. The arms are longer and more muscular than the rest of its body. They just don't seem to fit. Too often, people in costumes fail to replicate this kind of unusual anatomy. I'm itching to hear what you all think about this. For me, it always comes down to one of two possibilities. It's either undeniable evidence of Bigfoot, or someone out there has way too much time on their hands. In this Sasquatch clip, a hunter in Canada claims to have captured Bigfoot on camera. At first glance, you can definitely see a creature moving through the woods, but right away, it's clear that it's walking more like a human. Bigfoots don't move like that. They don't take those delicate, cautious steps. Early comments show a lot of skepticism. One person joked that the creature must have gotten a new pair of rubber boots for Christmas, while another pointed out that a real Bigfoot would have sensed the hunter, and there's no way he would have caught it on camera. Honestly, I agree. This seems like much ado about nothing. This next clip hails from India, where we see a man casually strolling through the jungle, singing and minding his own business. Suddenly, he hears something strange and quickly pulls out his camera. What he captures next is the stuff of nightmares. It's truly bizarre. We've all heard of Bigfoot in North America and the Yeti in the Himalayas, but a creature like this in an Indian rainforest? That's unheard of. Its size alone is intimidating, but the creepiest moment comes when it spots the camera and tries to duck behind a tree. To me, that suggests it's smarter than we think. Is it just someone in a suit? Maybe, but I have to admit, I'm intrigued. What do you think? Dubbed the clearest and closest Bigfoot footage ever, get ready to feast your eyes on this colossal figure. The video shows what seems to be a massive Bigfoot strolling through the woods, completely unaware of the cameraman, who frustratingly can't seem to hold the camera steady. One commenter humorously noted, "The Bigfoot wasn't blurry, but the cameraman sure was," hinting either at nerves or something fishy going on. If this footage is real, though, the creature looks absolutely enormous and powerful. So, what do we have here? The title of this video claims an Arctic Yeti was caught on camera. Now, I don't know about you, but I always pictured an Arctic Yeti as being white, though I guess it doesn't have to be. The uploader explains that this footage shows the Yeti approaching a dog bowl, which was placed there specifically to lure it in for the camera. The creature looks directly at the camera, but I can't make out many details. Maybe you'll have better luck. Honestly, I'm not sure what to make of it. If it's real, it's incredible, but if it's a fake, I wouldn't be surprised. Let me know in the comments. Were you also expecting the Arctic Yeti to be white? In 2015, an extraordinary video surfaced from a remote area in Czechoslovakia. A curious man set out on a hike through the forest, and as he ventured deeper, he heard a strange and unsettling noise. It wasn't anything you'd expect in the wilderness. Not a howl, bark, or growl. Even seasoned explorers might struggle to identify. The sound seemed to come from a large creature, given its depth and volume. For most, this eerie noise would trigger an immediate urge to flee, but not for this hiker. Driven by curiosity, and perhaps a rush of adrenaline, he decided to move toward the source of the sound. As he went deeper into the woods, he discovered signs of something massive. Broken branches and large tracks pressed deeply into the ground. The tracks looked human, but were much larger, suggesting that whatever left them was incredibly heavy. Growing increasingly uneasy as the noise drew closer, the hiker wisely decided to end his adventure, realizing he might be on the verge of encountering something he wasn't prepared to face. When he shared the footage online, it quickly captivated viewers around the globe. Speculation exploded. Some thought it was proof of the elusive dogman, while others were convinced it was Bigfoot revealing itself.
More imaginative theories even suggested a man-eating troll might be lurking in the forest.
Others, taking a scientific approach, speculated the sound could have been caused by colliding wind currents. But if wind wasn't responsible for the massive footprints, then what was? In this intriguing video clip, an element of mystery truly stands out. The footage transports us to a misty forest. But this isn't just any forest. As we survey the scene, we notice a captivating mix of towering, mature trees and others that appear to have been partially felled, adding to the forest's enigmatic and somewhat eerie atmosphere. As the camera glides through this unique landscape, something unusual catches our attention. Nestled among the trees is an anomaly that seems out of place. The uploader of the video highlights this strange sight, suggesting it might resemble some sort of creature. They even speculate it could be akin to an ape or perhaps the legendary Sasquatch or Bigfoot. However, upon closer inspection and replaying the clip, it's tough to discern any clear features. The figure seems more like a dark shadow than a distinct entity. Is it merely a play of light and shadows? Could it be an unfamiliar animal? Or is it something more mystical? The mystery deepens.
This next clip starts with a group of horse riders who set out to document one of their outings. With cameras rolling, they aim to capture the scenic beauty of the wilderness and the joy of riding together. As they navigated the forest trails,
they laughed, chatted, and enjoyed the serene environment,
completely unaware of what might be lurking in the shadows. Back home, they gathered to review the footage and relive the day's adventures. But as they played back the video, they spotted something astonishing, hidden deep within the dense woods. Just as the last horse passed by,
a dark, imposing figure became visible. This wasn't just any silhouette. Its broad shoulders and thick, dark fur made it stand out.
The creature seemed to be watching the riders from its concealed spot, almost as if it were curious about the group. The footage was undeniable. As they huddled around the screen, the room buzzed with a mix of awe and disbelief.
The immediate thought that came to everyone's mind was the legendary Bigfoot. The clip has since
sparked a flurry of speculation and analysis. What do you think about this footage?
A hiker recently shared a video claiming to have encountered a mysterious creature in a dense forest during his walk. He heard loud footsteps nearby, activated his camera, and captured something quite eerie. The footage shows a tall, unusual figure moving through the woods. From a distance, it bears a resemblance to Bigfoot, with its human-like gait, large frame, and dense black fur, fitting the classic Bigfoot description. However, the video is blurry, making it difficult to see the creature's face clearly, so it could very well be someone in a costume playing a prank. What do you think? The video begins with someone filming from their home, focusing on the backyard, while a dog briefly appears in the frame. The main interest lies in something mysterious moving in the woods. The camera operator shifts focus to the forest, inching closer to the trees. They catch a fleeting glimpse of a furry creature moving among the foliage, but quickly lose sight of it. After some searching, the figure reappears in a different spot. The person filming believes there are multiple figures, not just one,
They argue that the movement is too swift to be the work of a single creature. This elusive entity seems to be roaming the woods, possibly in search of something. The cameraman is convinced he's captured Bigfoot on film. If the footage is genuine, it could suggest that such creatures might be scattered all over the world. Check out this video. A park ranger in Florida captured something pretty wild on his phone. While driving a Jeep to investigate a disturbance in the state park, he spotted a massive figure moving among the trees out of the corner of his eye. He quickly stopped the Jeep, grabbed his flashlight and phone, and began recording. Given the darkness and the challenge of managing both the flashlight and the phone, the figure isn't easy to make out clearly. Eventually, the creature slips away, and the footage remains hard to decipher. Back at the station, the ranger showed the video to his colleagues. Opinions vary. Some think it's just a black bear, while others are convinced it's Bigfoot. The ranger himself suspects it might be the elusive Florida skunk ape. The video was released to the public in hopes that someone might help identify the creature. The fact that it was recorded by a park ranger has sparked a lot of discussion. The footage offers a glimpse of this mysterious figure, and I'd be curious to hear if any of our viewers can spot any distinguishing features. What do you think of this footage?
In this next photo, you'll see something truly out of the ordinary. A mysterious creature with a large frame covered in reddish-brown hair. At first glance, it seems to resemble a primate, perhaps an ape. But here's the twist. The person who uploaded this photo insists that this isn't just any ape. He claims it's the remains of Bigfoot, the legendary creature that many have talked about, but few have claimed to prove. To add credibility to his claim, he says that this supposed Bigfoot wasn't just found lying around, but was actually killed and preserved in ice. According to him, he discovered this extraordinary find during one of his explorations, captured it on video, and is now sharing it with the world. As you review the footage with this context in mind, you have to ask yourself, is this really the elusive Bigfoot that so many are searching for? Or is this just an elaborate hoax? Could it be another creature entirely? Or perhaps a carefully staged prank?
The footage from this forest might just shake up everything you thought you knew about our world. Captured on an otherwise ordinary sunny day, the video shows a man who was hiking through the woods when he suddenly felt an indescribable sensation that something beyond our understanding was nearby. It's that eerie feeling many of us have experienced, an intuition that there's more lurking just out of sight. As he ventured deeper into the forest, the sensation intensified. When he reached the spot where he began recording, everything seemed to fall into place. If you focus closely on the video, amidst the dense foliage, you'll see a shadowy figure. The details are hard to discern due to the blurriness, likely from excessive zooming. According to the man who recorded the footage, what he saw was a tall, ape-like creature going about its business. Imagine the adrenaline and heart-pounding fear he must have felt, especially when he realized this creature was standing upright and appeared far larger than he initially thought. For a moment, he feared the creature had noticed him, but it simply continued on its way, disappearing deeper into the woods.
Let's shift our focus to something a bit more controversial, but equally captivating. Have you seen this footage? It shows a large animal darting across the camera's view so fast it's almost a blur.
The agility and speed of this creature are incredible.
And when you look closely at its size and the rich color of its fur, it's hard not to be impressed by what nature can surprise us with. Now you might be thinking, that's definitely a bear. But here's where it gets interesting. Bears don't usually move the way this creature does. And while we could consider apes like chimps or gorillas, they typically don't walk on their hind legs the way this creature seems to. Plus, those primates aren't native to this region. This raises an intriguing question. Could this be footage of the elusive Bigfoot? There's another twist though. The creature seems smaller than what we typically envision for Bigfoot. Could it be a juvenile Bigfoot, still growing into its legendary size? I find that possibility fascinating. What do you think? Could this be a young Bigfoot, or is there another explanation we're overlooking? I'd love to hear your thoughts. Feel free to share them in the comments below. Let's take a look at a popular image that sparked online intrigue about mysterious creatures. This story dates back to September 3rd, 2013, when the internet buzzed with excitement over a photo shared on Facebook. It wasn't just any photo. It was a close-up of a strange creature's eye, captured by a trail camera. These cameras, often placed in forests to photograph wildlife, sometimes attract curious animals that inspect them closely. But what if the eye peering into this camera wasn't from a typical forest animal? People began to speculate, wondering if the eye might belong to the legendary Bigfoot. Known as a tall, human-like creature that supposedly roams hidden in forests, Bigfoot has been a topic of fascination for years. The eye in the photo appeared somewhat human, yet not quite. However, when it comes to mysterious creatures, we have to be careful not to jump to conclusions. What might seem like solid evidence can often be just an illusion or a trick of the light. In this case, an expert reviewed the image and compared the eye to that of a pig. They suggested that the eye in question was likely just a pig's and not Bigfoot's after all.
In this video, we're treated to stunning scenes of nature. Tall trees and lush young plants thriving in their environment. At first glance, it might seem like just another serene display of the wild, but there's something more lurking. If you watch closely, a dark figure subtly moves deeper into the woods, catching the eye of many paranormal enthusiasts. Some initially thought it could be an ape or a bear, but on closer inspection, the size, fur color, and overall appearance don't quite match that description. So what could it be? The most exciting theory, of course, is Bigfoot. Given the undisturbed and remote location, some believe this could be a legitimate Bigfoot sighting. However, there's room for skepticism. Personally, the video looks a bit glitchy, and it wouldn't be too hard to edit such a figure into the scene. That said, one intriguing detail stands out. A branch with leaves clearly appears in front of the figure, suggesting the creature is actually behind the foliage, lending credibility to the sighting. What do you think? Could this be Bigfoot, or is it just clever video editing? Dive into the mystery with us and share your thoughts and theories.